I'm at the booth when we first come in, and this air conditioning unit needs to be unscrewed from the top, and we need to seal all around the inside of the base with silicone caulking so it doesn't leak. So the top needs to come off, seal inside, and then put the top back on. Then we need to take a downspout onto here, run it down inside this little electric box around it so the water doesn't hit it. Looks like 3x4. This is all at the booth when you get it.